can help us, please.
She does his call. Is there a doctor?
Our money was stolen.
Our bags were stolen.
No one to sleep.
Where can the poor Jew spend the night?
I had a husband. He was a
cancer. And the witch stole our ring.
Two feather
quilts, four large pillows, three small pillows.
I had a husband. He was a cancer. And then he died and left me a poor
Every
widow.
Every step that we take, we get farther from the Tsar and his cruel nation's borders. But more trials lie in store. We've been robbed, so we're poorer. We'll give up all we own, we'll be starved to the bone. But when things feel so bad, then we ought to be glad that we're not shot or dead, and there's hope still ahead.
What do they say?
The same old story.
Where to now?
Antwerp.
Antwerp!
Can you believe there is such a city in the world named Antwerp?
What?
America!
Rabinovich?
Ketas and Katz were together.
That's fine if you go this way, please.
Mottel, come along. Mottel?
Oh, it's all right. The boy stays out here. First, there's just some documents to fill out. There's a suite for you. We won't be long.
Thank you.
Doctor said?
Yes. Yes.
We're in fine health.
We can go to America.
Oh, God, we pray.
Mama, for God's sake, stop crying.
He was crying. I'm happy, that's all.
Romanovich, it's your turn, please.
Yes?
Okay. This time you're bringing it to the doctors.
Very nice. Don't worry, Ollie. Oh, can you believe it, Tybel? In less than 2 weeks' time, we'll be living in New York City, America.
Oh, I want to believe it. What if they send us back?
What are you talking? We're good people. We're in fine health. They have to let us in. In the harbor, there's a statue, a great lady with a torch, and there's a poem written underneath.
Oh, they have poets in America, too.
Right, and what's more, the poem was written by a Jew, a Jewish poet, Tybel, just like me. And it says, give me your tired, your poor.
Well, I, for one, am very tired, and God knows we're poor.
Well, that's all going to change, Tybel. A new life. You wait and see.
Mendel, would you come here, please? Mendel, I know this is very unpleasant for you, but it's got to be done. Very well, then. I'll just have to come sit by you. You understand, that we've done our very best to locate your parents, don't you? And we've sent letters to every port in Europe and America, too. Your parents seem to have vanished, Mendel. No one knows where they are. So I have no choice but to send you back to Russia, Kenya. You can't stay here, and you can't go to America without someone to look after you.
But supposing he did?
Mr. Katz.
Oh, well, begging your pardon, miss, but I'm asking, well, what if the boy did have a family, a father and a mother, then you wouldn't have to send him back to Russia, would you?
Of course not.
Boy? Father's name is Pinier Katz. Mother is Tybel.
My name is Mendel Katz. My father's name is Pinier Katz. My mother's name is Tybel Katz.
Well, what do you think, Miss Zaichik?
Water! Water! Mind through there, okay?
Yes? One moment, please. Boy,